Hi, I'm George Vutetakis. I'm a vegan chef, author of a cookbook called Vegetarian Traditions, and I write a blog called TheVegetarianGuy.com. Farmers markets are the secret to my cuisine, and I actively work with local farmers. I first met Mel Lyons of San Diego Roots Sustainable Food Project at the Hillcrest Farmers Market in San Diego. Since then, San Diego Roots has begun a community farm in the Tijuana River estuary. I recently spoke with him about the potentially devastating river flood at the farm this year.
That's a layer of new soil that was deposited, and this is one of the thin areas. There's other spots around the farm where it's much thicker, probably double or triple that, which is new soil that washed onto our farm from the floods. Which at first glance was a little shocking. My goodness, everything we've planted and everything we've done is now underwater. What's going to happen? And 2 days later, when the water went away, it was beautiful. It was all wet and luscious, and all the beds we'd created were all still here. The water had leached through the soil and washed out some of the toxins and the salts that have accumulated over time. The cover crop seeds that we had planted are coming up because they were sitting underwater for 2 days and sprouted and are coming up. And it's just all a wonderful experience and evocative of ancient times when the original farmers would farm in the alluvial floodplains and enjoy when nature flooded their fields and know that it was being refreshed and renewed. We get to echo that in these times and not take it as being anything taking away from us, but something that's been given to us, and we're excited and grateful for that. We'll have to accommodate for that. We're in a river. We have lots of water. We're very fortunate for San Diegans who don't have much, who have to import it. We've got lots. So we get to farm where we're supposed to be farming and teach how to do that.
As with old farming traditions, San Diego Roots looks forward to celebrating the bounty of Wild Willow Farm with local communities. As a beginning, they hold an open house every first Saturday of the month. Wild Willow is an educational farm where one can learn from knowledgeable people, hand in hand, spade to dirt, produce to market.
Having a high water table from all this water means that we'll be able to really explore dryland farming, which is planting when the water table's high and letting the roots of the plants follow the water table as it drops and not having to irrigate. So all these things are really part of what we've wanted to learn and teach and accept as being part of the natural flow in the agricultural world. We're fortunate that we got flooded.